go back to my top 100 degree. 58? Yeah. Jurassic Park. The film, not the book. I've never read the book, believe it or not. It is based off the book by Michael Crichton, which, in my understanding, is a fantastic book. It's directed by Steven Spielberg, starring Sam Neill, Laura Dern, Jeff Goldblum, with a 127-minute runtime. It is one of the movies that first utilized CGI for very good effect. The T-Rex is a combination of CGI and practical effects. They did a bang-up job creating it. Not gonna lie. That T-Rex is one of my favorite things about the movie. From start to finish, the music. I didn't put it down there, but John Williams, of course, did the music because he follows Lucas and Spielberg around. Even though he's retired now. Dinosaurs, man. I grew up worshiping the ground dinosaurs walked on. Literally, I at one point wanted to be a paleontologist. This movie, all the scenes where the paleontologists are just in awe over what's on the island, I felt in awe over what was on the island just watching it. The T-Rex scene with the goat in the rain, that is one of my favorite scenes in cinematography. The whole end shot of the T-Rex just after it takes out the raptors, that also is one of my favorite scenes. Of course, you've got the clever girl meme from this movie. It is, without a doubt, one of the funnest summer movie romps ever created. I can't get enough of it. I have it on Blu-ray. I don't like the movies that came after much. Jurassic World was okay, but Jurassic Park will always be the best out of them all. They've all tried to recapture the magic, and some have come close, but none of them have really been able to do it. Jurassic Park, just one of those films that once you watch it, I only own the first movie, the rest of them I don't care. If you sit down and watch it, and it's the first time, enjoy. Came out in 1993. Didn't put that factoid on there, but it's on the poster. Been a ways. Oh, that means this year's an anniversary year for Jurassic Park. Wow. I can't believe it's been 30 years. Anyway, I will see you guys in the near future. And thank you.